No one can do it better.
Liam Power has got more than just a few tricks up his sleeve.
Throw in some laughs, fun and amazing illusions and a stack of charm and you have Liam Power, the cheeky magician.
Liam Power!
You get the ends and you have one end around the other end like this. That makes them soft and easy to remove. Then you can just pull them right off like this. Then you have it with no ends, just move it.
Ten of spades.
But it's just an optical illusion, and the reason that it has to be an illusion is because there's only one piece of rope, so it can't have happened in the first place. What does that look like? Just the right size, sir? Now snap open the fortune cookie. Inside is $50. In a big loud voice, sir, could you read out the serial number?
L-I-0-9.
That
could be a 3.
Is a 3.
5-6.
The exact same serial number.
Excellent.
You know how people learn from their actions, right?
Thank you.
Right. I'm going to say, did you draw an apartment building or a house?
A house.
A house.
Yay.
Thank you so much.
Jake. A person by the name of Jake will be asked to sit in chair one, pick the king of clubs and receive a bag of chips. This is Jake. He's in chair one. He did indeed pick the king of clubs. Inside his box is a bag of chips.
This is Julian. He is sitting in chair two. He did indeed pick the six of spades and in his box is a clown's nose.
It's up to you, I love that stuff.
Mate, that is phenomenal. Thank you so much.